More news that's breaking this minute. 11 Pakistani refugees have been found dead in Rajasthan's Jodhpur. The bodies were found lying in a road in the Lortha village. The cause of the death is not being ascertained yet, but it is being suspected that they succumbed to poisonous gas emission. The family had arrived from Sindh in 2012. 6 adults and 5 children have died in this incident, out of which 7 of them are female and 4 are male. The police is currently investigating this entire matter. This is a shocking incident that is coming to light in Rajasthan's Jodhpur area, where 11 Pakistani refugees have been found dead in Jodhpur. Their bodies, in fact, were found lying in a room in the Lortha village. The police there have currently began their investigation into this entire case, but according to initial reports, it is suggested that the refugees, in fact, succumbed to death because of poisonous gas emission. However, the actual cause of death right now is yet to be ascertained, and of these 11 Pakistani refugees who've been found dead, we understand that there are 6 adults and 5 children who have died in this accident, out of which 7 of them are female and 4 are male. Now, we're also given to understand that the family had arrived from Sindh in 2012. So those are the details now coming in at this point. However, the actual cause of death has not been ascertained yet.